As the new energy vehicle industry has grown rapidly in China in recent years, many Chinese car makers have set their sights on the global market. Greener and smarter vehicles exports have become a new driving force of the foreign trade exports. We are going to take a tour of how these new energy vehicles are loaded here and to ship around the world and to find out what's behind the growth of the exports.
At the vehicle export terminal of Nansha Port in Guangzhou, South China's Guangdong province, brand new cars were carefully loaded onto large cargo ships, ready to be shipped overseas. As an important economic and trade hub in the south of China, Nansha Port has opened 7 foreign trade car export routes, attracting more than 10 car brands, including Chevrolet, Changan, Geely, etc. It can handle over 2 million vehicles per year.
It's boarding time. We are now about to get on one of these vehicles and to see what it looks like inside of the ship. Let's go. We follow the tour of China's new energy vehicles export. Actually, this is only a beginning. And the export of the China's new energy vehicles is expected to grow in the years to come. Over the years, China has become a pioneer in clean energy development and has continually contributed its strength to the cause of global decarbonization.
今年以来，国产新能源汽车出口延续强势增长态势。以南沙汽车口岸为例，一到五月，南沙口岸出口汽车7.7万辆，同比增长71%，其中出口新能源汽车1.56万辆，同比增长10.9倍。新能源汽车出口量占南沙出口汽车总量的百分比，由去年不足3%增长为超20%。
China is now on track to become world's leading automobile exporter, according to data from the General Administration of Customs.China's vehicle exports soared to around 1.07 million units in the first quarter of 2023, indicating that China has become the world's largest auto exporter in the period. From January to May, China shipped 1.93 million vehicles overseas, up 80% year-on-year.